Today we're going to talk about Alexander Hamilton.
George Washington has served his presidency as the United States president. John Adams has served his term as the United States president. It's the third presidency of the United States, and it's Thomas Jefferson versus Aaron Burr versus Alexander Hamilton. Alexander Hamilton hates Aaron Burr. Here's why. Aaron Burr is a politician from New York, and he doesn't care about the people. He simply wants to be the president of the United States because there's power in it. Can you grab the bucket just under the fucking...
The bucket?
There's a bucket under the fridge.
Okay.
Aaron Burr is a rich dude. Aaron Burr decides he wants to run for president. Alexander Hamilton thinks he wouldn't be a good president, so he starts a campaign against Aaron Burr. Aaron Burr says, "Hey, you're giving me shit. We got a duel." Alexander Hamilton says, "Listen, I can't reconcile, you know, killing someone with my political beliefs, but I can't reconcile my political beliefs with not killing someone. Can you see my belly?
Not anymore.
Okay. So Alexander Hamilton decides, I'm gonna go into a duel against Aaron Burr. But when it's time to fire, I'm not gonna shoot my gun. And knowing that he's not gonna fire a bullet because it's against his religion to kill another person, Alexander Hamilton says, all right, Aaron Burr, I'll duel with you. And then he calls his family and his sons and he says, I love you. I'm sorry about this. I know this is gonna be hard to raise a family without a father. But you'll do okay. Here's the thing about Hamilton. George Hamilton, Alexander Hamilton. George Hamilton is an actor who was in Zorro the Gay Blade. Alexander Hamilton calls his family. He says, I love you. I'm gonna miss you. He calls his parents. He says, I'm gonna love you. I'm gonna miss you. He says his girlfriend. He calls his wife. He says, I'm gonna love you. I'm gonna miss you. He does all this because Alexander Hamilton knows when he fights Aaron Burr on the face of battle, he's gonna die. Alexander Hamilton and Aaron Burr meet one another on the field of battle. They're each handed their pistols, and they walk the 10 paces. Aaron Burr turns around. Alexander Hamilton turns around. Both are ready to shoot the other one wherever. Aaron Burr wants to shoot Alexander Hamilton in the chest. He wants to shoot him in the heart. He wants to shoot him in the head. He wants to shoot him in every part of Alexander Hamilton that is all for a free United States. Good call putting the bucket right here. And when they fired, Alexander Hamilton shot a bullet right into Alexander Hamilton. Aaron Burr shot a bullet right into Alexander Hamilton's body. And Alexander Hamilton, who had decided previously that he wasn't gonna shoot against Aaron Burr, didn't. Hamilton was killed that day. By Burr. I'm too drunk to keep going. But Hamilton won, even though he was killed, and Aaron Burr won the duel. Fucking Aaron Burr's not on money. You know who is? Alexander Hamilton. He's on the 10. Take all the shit out of it.